Hey guys, hope you all are doing well. In this video, we will check the battery health of our laptop. The battery is one of the most important component in any laptop, and if it starts to drain, even the best Windows laptop will struggle to maintain a good battery life. It might even eventually shut down completely. As a result, it is important to check on your system's battery health every once in a while, so you can spot warning signs of a faulty battery early and get it replaced as soon as possible. Thankfully, it is easier than even before to check your laptop's battery health, thanks to a nifty Windows 10 feature. In this video, we will show you how you can check your laptop's battery health. So let's start.
3, 2, 1.
Right click the start button. Select Windows PowerShell Admin. When blue window of PowerShell appears, type this command. I will give this command in the description box. You can copy from there. Press Enter. PowerShell will generate a battery report and save it to your computer. You can see the path here. Open a web browser and paste that path. This will open up the battery report that the PowerShell program generated, so you can read it. In this report, you can view the specifications of your laptop battery. Every time it was recently used in the last 3 days, estimated average battery life based on previous battery drains and other statistics. If the battery report shows signs of damage, the report will notify you and recommend replacing the battery. So let's have a look on this battery report. Here is the list of installed battery. My laptop has only one battery. You can see serial number, manufacturer, and other details of your installed battery. Full charge capacity, cycle count of my battery is 23,266 megawatt. So this count may vary with the time. It depends upon the draining of the battery. In the recent uses section, take note of each time the laptop ran on battery power or was attached to AC power. Every drain over the last 3 days is tracked in the battery uses section. You can also get a full history of the battery uses under the uses history section. This is the graph of battery uses. You can see and understand the uses with the help of this graph. Here you can see the energy drained in last couple of sessions. See, 21%, 34%, 5%, 19%. Duration is 52 minutes and 34% energy has drained. Here is the history of uses. You can see the detailed report. The report contains all the data since this battery has installed in this laptop. You can see from 2017 to 2021. The battery capacity history section shows how the capacity has changed over time. On the right is design capacity, or how much the battery was designed to handle. On the left, you can see the current full charge capacity of your laptop's battery, which will likely decline over time the more you use your device. This leads us to the battery life estimate section. On the right, you will see how long it should last based on design capacity. On the left, you will see how long it's actually lasting. A current final battery life estimation is at the bottom of the report. In this case, my PC would last 5 hours 42 minutes at design capacity, but will currently hold out for 3 hours 12 minutes. So this is the battery health report. You can find a lot of details regarding the health of your battery in this report. Also, we can generate this report with the help of CMD. Let me show you. Open CMD in admin mode and paste the same command. Type the same command and hit enter. You will see the same message which we got in PowerShell. The report has been saved on the same path. You can access the report. This is how we can generate the battery health report. So thanks for watching, guys.